Hey everyone, Illusion of Sean Fox is online, and welcome back to the Let's Play. This is episode 10 of Split Second, One Last Push.
Hey yo, what the
I don't know why that sounded weird, but that's the title. And fun fact, I should have saved that episode as episode 11, but I just went randomly. Previously, we did Scorched Rubber, which is episode 9. And that one was actually less stressing than... Oops, didn't mean to click it. It's actually less stressing than Sonata's Break and Midway Pass. Alright, let's get started on this one. And it looks like it has not enough races. Instead, 2 elimination races. I'm gonna have fun with that one.
Coming up today, in the last thrilling split second before the season finale.
Yeah. Oh, there's also the canyons in here. Oh man. But that's fine. So let's go through. Oh, Storm Ring is the elimination. I should be able to handle this. The problem is memorizing. Cars may be fast, but they have low drifting.
Messed up.
we gotta save it for something else. Might as well just have it low. And so when it reaches the second switch route, that's what it's gonna do. A pretty dirty finish, but what I did to the switch routes, that was smart. Yeah, that right there, that. Say it again. That's smart.
Okay.
I wonder how how good this one is, anyway.
Oh, banana!
Still hit it. Goodbye. Oh, I see some car parts flying in the background. Alright, we unlocked Desert Run. Okay, that's a new one. Hit one. gonna die on this one. Alright. Like so open, and also, oh, we also unlocked the track. Alright guys, apparently I haven't unlocked the canyon, and the Elite Race has it. But that's fine. Alright guys, is it the big finale of this episode or video?
Crash. No.
caught up. We slow each other down, we always forget the person in the first place. Oh. I never activated this one. Okay, I'll take that. And I unlock the canyon. Yeah, this one right here should have been episode 10.
Next time on Split Second.